I always see the action rather than a speech. It's a small thing, but it makes difference. So these are the glasses which I use. So instead of single-use plastic bottles, so please have a big round of applause for this initiative. So I think small things make big difference. A few days back, I was in CM office for a meeting, and they also did it, and I instantly wrote in Twitter. So I think it's a huge contribution. So thank you so much. And honorable chief guest, sir, and honorable EDs and CJM, and all the officials from Guwahati Refinery, and respected delegates and everyone present here, students, parents, and everyone, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, namaskar, and I extend my heartiest gratitude again for inviting me and connecting me with all of you. It's such an honor to be here. And wherever I go, I don't come as Purnima or Purnima Barman, Purnima Devi Barman. I think I come as Hargila, Greater Adjutant Stork, the species I am working. This species is so endangered, you can't imagine even. It is technically more endangered than rhino and tigers and elephants, but we are often fascinated by the charismatic species. But Hargila is so endangered. It is a cleaner bird which cleans our environment. The global population is less than 1200 birds. And it is, can you imagine, it is about my size. More human dangor, 5 feet. And when I started my work, I just work with that. I thought that PhD is everything. For I didn't know that beyond PhD is something, because my parents and I also had some dream aspirations. But when I started my work, I saw some people cutting ruthlessly the breeding trees, and the baby birds fell down. And it was really, you know, just, and people didn't realize. And then when I made some conservationists, they also laughed at me. Leave it. Means, you know, everyone, you know, then when I started visiting the villages, everyone tells that it is a very dirty, gela posa mora khokhai, the dirty bird. So everyone had a very, disrespect for the species, like khina for the species too, karo. So everyone, you know, then there is a challenge came inside me that, you know, I'll integrate this species into tradition. So, you know, just that is the challenge that I stopped my PhD, and it took long time to complete my PhD because I wanted to bring the species into the habitat, into the trees, not in the thesis. So that was my agenda, and this way I work, and I was working with Community 6 last 12 years, and I'm thankful to all the people who are actually, it's a huge teamwork, who are behind all these awards and achievements. I'm just a facilitator, so thanks to all of them. And regarding World Environment Day, last year the theme was beat the plastic pollution, and India was the host country, and this year it is air pollution and China is the host country. So last year it was a great, I think, a great step by United Nations.